medical office. Emma's making mimosas. Good morning.
Good morning.
Happy day three.
Welcome to the vlog.
Thanks, Emma. It's day three, and we're ready. I have the set from, this is a better mirror. From Dolls Kill, the biker short set. I'm gonna wear a fanny pack. I have the chain from Moon Chain Body Chains. We have a Fritz Blossoms crown. And we have the boots. Instead of doing the mermaid look on my face, we just did like a little shoulder moment and added some jewels to it. And yeah, I'm pretty proud of my makeup though. Pretty proud. Pretty good job today.
Emma would be proud.
I'm proud.
Oh, I like your camera. Taylor, give us a little walk. Yes, queen. Go up, queen. Okay.
Get us up. I feel so full.
Look at that booty. You guys, I got a new pashmina. I brought my jacket, but it has butterflies on it. So pretty, we love it. Also, you guys, it's Dirty Birthday. Happy Dirty Birthday, I'm so excited. A lot of you guys have been asking me if pollen is worth it. What do you get with pollen? So they have like a little pollen lounge here. And then if you're a member, you can go hang out here. Like a little drink tickets, and we got that's just some of the perks that you get with being pollen is that you can go to these lounges, get some free drinks. So, cheers! Double fisting.
Close your eyes.
Thank you. Record, we did go up and say hi to Seven Lions and his wife. They were so sweet. I will tell more about that story in the review.
Everybody loves her, she's so bizarre. Everybody's looking at her, everybody's running for her. Everybody wants her body, but her body's nobody.
I know you just can't believe, you can't take your eyes off me. I know you just can't believe, you just give me everything.
That's a wrap, Emma. We're done. Goodbye.
That's a wrap.